Had we grown up in the 80s, we would likely want to be like Bruce Lee or the Karate Kid. Karate is a form of Japanese martial art that was originally meant for self-defense. But today, learning karate builds physical and mental strength. It is believed that any martial art is not just an activity but a lifestyle. Karate schools carry a rainbow of colors to signify the advancement of students from one level to the next. The progress from a beginner's white belt to the ultimate black belt requires a lot of commitment and practice. The benefits of karate can be summarized in 5 D's: discipline, determination, defense, dedication, and development.